Baby girl, tell me what you're feeling. Give me your love and I will give you all my money. Tell me what you want from me. I give you love, I give you keys. Oh baby, come take all of my money now. Give me your love and I will take it to my mommy now. Tell me what you want from me. I give you love, I give you keys. Tell me wanna kiss, caress, impress, and touch your body. Wine pon it, my girl, you know you're naughty. Wine pon it, my girl, you know your body burn. So baby, come to my villa. We be cruising in a Benz or in a Beamer. Yeah, yeah. Come to my villa. We be cruising in a Benz or in a Beamer. All I need is your love. Your love. Girl, I wanna see your pretty face. So I'm calling you on FaceTime. But I'm gonna make you my number one. Give me everything that you're my only one.
Alright, so I'm Adeynotnice. I'm a photographer, graphic designer, and a video director. I do events sometimes, just have fun. Nature generally, nature inspires me. I just like nature and everything that comes with the world. Basically, like trees, plants, animals, lights, everything, sound, music, everything just inspires me. What am I most proud of? I'm proud of myself because I've been able to like transition in different situations, and I'm proud of like the fact that I am here today because I knew when I started and then yeah. I'm just proud that I've improved and I'm coming. Interesting person I've worked with. Definitely has to be TJ Omori. Yeah, a very, very interesting guy. Adeynotnice. Because Ade used to be nice and Ade is no more nice. People have taken Ade's niceness for granted, so now Ade is not nice. There's nothing deep really. I just feel like I'm at a point where I want to focus on myself and what I really want, because I feel like girls have really been a distraction for me. I just want to like focus on my work and, you know, have myself type of thing. Girls are just stressed. A typical day, I'm always at home, man, just working. If I have work, I'm at home working. If I don't have work, I probably have a meeting. But I'm just going out with my friends. Yeah, just stay home, work, eat, sleep. Tell me what you want from me. I give you love, I give you keys. Tell me when I kiss, go rest and press and touch your body. Wine for it, but girl, you know you're not. LAX, Whiskey, Davido, YC. Malik Berry, Ice Prince. I actually worked for Ice Prince. Don't work for Malik Berry. J-Hoss. Konjo. Man, Tiwa Savage. People, man. I met a lot of people. I can't even start remembering now. I could do kick flip, do like alleys, I could do tiki balls. I don't even know what that is. Like, I just call it tiki balls, but I don't know. Yeah. Yeah, I did. Whenever I tried, I got injured, so I was like, nah, man. Oh, yeah, so that's why I don't skate in Nigeria anymore, because it's very dangerous. So, like, when I go abroad, I have my skateboard in England, so, like, I go to the skate park, I see skaters, that stuff, they should be feeling. To me, yeah, creativity is just bringing what's in your head out and just like making it blow your own mind, because I feel like there's no particular route to creativity. I feel like creativity is just meant to be raw. Like, don't filter your creativity, just make it come from where it comes from. If it's your heart, if it's your head, if it's your mind, if it comes from there. Favorite event right now? I don't really go like that anymore, but if I was to say, would be Mainland Block Party. Yeah, definitely. I haven't gone in a while. But yeah, it's still Mainland Block Party. Give me your love and I will give you all my money. Tell me what you want from me. I give you love and give you kiss. Oh baby, come take all of my money now. Give me your love and I will take you to my mommy now. Hold it off. Tell me what you want from me. I'm 15. Maybe I'm 26. I don't know. I remember on my birthday. So baby, come to my villa. We be cruising in a Benz Arena Beamer. Yeah, yeah. Come to my villa. We be cruising. In the next 5 to 10 years, my greatest goal will be, I don't want to introduce myself to anyone. I want to, when you see me, you will hear me, you know what I'm about, you know what I do. If it was me, it'd be definitely Burna Boy or Santi. Yeah, but it wasn't that, it was just like, what was that? Yeah, I've been around like Santi in conversations in the past, but not in recent times. But yeah, no, we're just around somebody, but we don't physically engage. Rock Legion. Crazy. Grandmother. Future babe. Wife. Yes, my guy, I meant to miss him. Talented. Yeah, he's having a video today. I meant to be there. That's where I was gonna go after this. Yeah, that's my kid. That's my godson. I'm the footballer. Pass on over. Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Both. Yeah, I like the music. I listen to the music sometimes. Yeah, it's cool. Creative. Right. It's creative as well. My guy. Most. Kapai to my marriage to Paco. A is IDAGF. Gay as fuck. Old. Ancestor. Don't judge, I'll say legend. Oh, suit.
Rihanna.
Babe. Just in case you didn't know. Babe. Daddy.
I'll just say, any entrepreneur, that person coming up, just do it. Like, this industry is not for me, so just do what you have to do and focus. Like, just focus. That's what I can say. Just just have to focus.